Hey guys, this is actually my very first video on YouTube, but my name is Christy, and I'm going to be doing my very first video on YouTube, which I said that before, but it's going to be my period storage. If you're wondering why I'm showing you this, it's my little gesture thing, but it's because I keep my period storage in this drawer. But, so let's get started. This is my overview of what it looks like, and I have like stuff in the back there too. Anyways, but I'm going to start off over here. For that, from here to here, I have my UI card takes overnight or all nighter. Can you just with one hand? No, with one hand too. It's upside down. But yeah, when I close it, I'll put that up later. And from here to here, I have UI card takes. When I put it, it has like. Different one than my last one because it's a 4 with a bigger bag. I don't know why it's very important, but it's very important. Here, all the way to back here, all of these are my new. My always radiant overnight ones, these are slightly scented. But they look like. So if I can put back in there, I guess. Anyways, and then over here. Right here. I have UI card text screen ones, which I don't really like these, so I'm trying to use them up. Yes. Well, I'll put that in later. And from here, these four pens right here are my Always Radiant ones. I keep dropping pads, why? My Always Radiant ones, and they're just regulars, they're not like overnight ones or anything like that. Sit back and these three right here. So my very first pad on my 2018 old packaging, Always Radiant toasty, that made no absolute sense. Back in there. Here all the way to here. These are I guess like the new packaging to the Always Radiant teen ones. Looks like all of them because I have one open for all of them. They're wondering. And right here, I'm picking up these. I have Source Eve Sheer for cleansing cloth. I don't know if you can see that. It's like pink. And then I'm going to do my pads first. So, and I'll be with the paper liners. Here to over here are Equate compared to Always size 2. Actually, very soft. I like out yet because I haven't got my period for this month yet because I just saw my period before. And yes, so look at that bucket there. And then back here I have one of the Carefree maxi pads. I actually don't know where I got it. Can't open it. I randomly found it in my period switch, so I put in here. And that back later. And then my last pants I have, I don't know why I'm going so fast, but I'm going fast apparently. Now it's way back of these, but I put one in my bathroom. So yeah. And so I only have 19 here, but these are my Always Maxi Extra Heavy Overnight ones. They're size 5. I don't know why I got these, but I got these. I'll show you guys. So look at how long they are. There's two sets of wings. That's so weird. Look, I don't know why I'm showing you guys so close. By the way, if you guys were wondering, I guess I am. Very weird. I don't care. I am different. I don't care. That's a mess. Or this. Just don't just ignore it. I'm going to my pan liners. Yes. Here, all of these are here. Really, all of these like dark colored ones are my Always Radiant. This one, yes, Always Radiant pan liners. Look like just a buck under, and then. All of you like pink ones here are my Carefree liners. My Carefree and Playtex are actually sister brands. So this one looks like the Playtex Sport ones. Yeah, I just thought that's so cool. It's like the same exact pad almost. Pink liner. I just thought that was so cool. But anyways, from here, all of these right here are my Always, our Daily Always Long. That's what they look like. Then later. And then yeah, from here to here are my UI Codex. Like these later. That's what it looks like. These are just regular. And that's about it for my pads and panty liners that will go on to my two different types of tampons. I actually want only like one tampon, but I have, guys, this is, I'm taking them out. I have fitness comic tampons. I just have the regular pad ones. I have lots. I have like packs full of here. And also, I have Ibucodex clicks. And here is what the little thing looks like. And this can actually hold four tampons. Well, people say they only hold like two, but I fit four in there. And then back here, back there. I'm sorry if this is tilted, but I have the old tampon grading. Tampons and regulars. I don't really like those that much, just how they expand, but it's okay. If it's just me, it's okay. I understand. But yeah, if you guys want to see another video like this, or another period video, or my bathroom period story, just let me know in the comments down below. I will definitely try to make sure to do it, and please like, comment, and subscribe, and bye!